They look nice today.
So what are we doing today?
Today, we're about to put our first batch of babies into our 500-gallon tank, donated from the New York Museum. And our babies are about like 9 months old, but different batches. There's one male and two female in here, and one's a little bigger than the other, but that's since they're from different batches, then that explains everything.
The New York Museum donated these tanks in August, and for a month they've been running, and we thought it's finally time we put some fish in here.
Okay. Continue.
In this 500-gallon tank, this is one of the first ones, and we have our floating cattail, and we have some gravel and a piece of bark in here.
Tracy, can you take the bottom a little bit so Ryan doesn't have to see our fish? Ryan, you have to see that?
Yeah.
Hey, point out which one's the male and which one's the female.
The biggest one here, right here, is the male, and these two are the females. Because they're longer and skinnier.
And the male has a bigger head.
And you can tell by the fins that the male has a more rounded one.
We were breeding these upstairs in our baby tank upstairs. We have an aquaculture room also upstairs. And they were there since they were born. And where the eggs were hatched, we moved them from that tank to the breeding tank. So then that's where we were keeping them.
Alright,
I say this water's pretty cold. The cold.
Alright, hey, when you position them in there, just trying to dip the bucket in there, Christy?
I'm gonna miss Jennifer.
Yeah, let them like they just don't want to.
Is it colder than what they're used
yes.
to?
Yes.
Yeah.
Way.
Get out.
It's about. She said, get out. It's about 70 degrees.
It's about 70
degrees
in here.
70 degrees.
Yeah. They're like, wow, that's a lot of space.
They're like, wow, gigantic mansion.
They won't get out.
Being on helping.
That's why you're not doing it.
Come on.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Go.
Woo! There you go. Watch him go back in the bucket.
No.
Oh, no. It's a bottom.
I can't see him.
God,
I can't see him.
Oh. Can you two get out?
Yo, the tank's so big, I can't see him.
I can see
him. Hey, Rod, try to get a shot from the front.
Right here.
Just watch your head.
It's so
big. Stop the camera.
Where'd they go?
Oh,
it's in the little thingy.
I feel like we got like our own like aquarium.
Wow, how cool is that?
It's like high def.